pigs hatched. I'm so excited to put them in the garden. You might be wondering why we have Hernandez eggs. Since we are home a lot more, we started growing tomatoes, green onions, strawberries, and a lot of other fruits and vegetables. Sometimes the plants that we grow are attacked by bugs that make the plants very ill or die. Those bad bugs are called pests. Some examples of pests are mealybugs, aphids, spider mites, and thrips. Our ponytail palm plant had a lot of mealybugs on it. Those are the yucky little white insects. You could spray them with an alcohol mixture. But the most natural way to get rid of garden pests is to release beneficial insects into the garden. That's why we are praying mantises, because they are beneficial insects. Beneficial insects are insects that are helpful in the garden. They usually eat the bad bugs. Some beneficial insects, besides praying mantises, are ladybugs, also called ladybirds. Butterflies and bees, because they help us pollinate in the garden. Spiders are also beneficial, but they are not actually insects. They are arachnids. You could order beneficial insects online. We also got ladybugs. The instructions say to release the bugs early in the morning or in the early evening so they have a chance to settle in. Here I am getting our garden ready to release the ladybugs. Ladybugs like a little water, so I'm spraying the plant with water so the little guys can drink. And then my sister and I let them go. When we got our praying mantis eggs, we had to wait about 6 weeks until they hatched. We put them in a glass vase and waited. One day, there were hundreds of them. So we were excited to bring them outside because we needed their help to eat all the bad bugs. Besides beneficial insects, we also like to attract hummingbirds to our garden because they are very good plant pollinators and they eat lots of aphids and thrips. Hope you learned some fun things in this video. We love our garden. Hope you like our video. Please subscribe.